Hello again, it's Manning and I'm back to show you today how we can actually attach our teleprompter box onto a pole or a tripod and be able to effectively use it when you're creating your videos. You may remember from our last video that we created the teleprompter box like so, and now we're going to talk about how you can attach it onto a pole or onto a tripod like you see here. So get ready,